we will have one book review.
Class 82nd book review from Anushka Gandhi.
Hello everyone, my name is Anushka Gandhi and today I am going to be reviewing the book Double Dog Diaries. This is the book I borrowed first time from library. So, this is a very interesting book and as the name suggests, it has two books compromised in one book. So, today I am going to tell you about what I think about part 1. So, the part 1 is about a girl named Nikki Maxwell who goes to a high school and she thinks that she is not popular at all. She always thinks that a girl named Mackenzie Hollister is better than her and she is very popular than her. In this story, in the first book, she participates in a contest and she has no support because everyone goes to Mackenzie's team. Then she has no support from her friends. Then a very good friend, Brandon, helps her and that's how she wins the contest. So this book is very interesting. As Mackenzie plots something and Nikki solves it with the help of the friends. So what I learned from this book is that you should always make good friends and you should trust everyone and you should have courage in yourself. Thank you.
Very good. It's a spontaneous presentation, okay? Even though she never thought also and she never prepared also, but spontaneously, willingness came forward. After Krishna, second one was the Shraddha, third one is Anushka Gandhi. So I'm happy 8D had given 3 performance. So I'll be waiting for next one. Thank you.